about this one I made. Guys, isn't this look like absolutely adorable? I think it is. Don't deny it. Was they were offering for a really good beta item on their list, and of course I don't know how far up spikes have gone in rarity. Not too far up, but now that treasure hunts are gone, they're definitely harder to get. But now that treasure hunts are gone. Better items that I actually wanted more, because I didn't want to hear people saying, "Oh, why did you decline? That was your wish. You thought the wish was if you don't want it." That's how people are. Now, I'm going to do a solo run for you all. So, be prepared. I'm not going to talk to you. Remember, I'm recording, guys! I'm recording a video so you can see me next time. Usually they have really big wishes that I can't afford. They're wishing for good stuff. This stuff might have actually had like a few years ago. Unfortunately, I don't have that stuff now, so I can't trade them any wishes. Oh, I forgot about the tour treat guy. Oops. I'm sorry for that. Okay. No, I can't do that. Right.
so awkward. Alright, only under one circumstance am I trading you up my pendant to. You have something very unfair about me. That pinky tree. Besides, I feel like this is what I really want. The pinky tree is the most fun. I would have traded you if you had something I traded.
Me, I mean, I wish I did.
Okay. Okay, so there's lots of faster blocks. Person wishes to trade with me. To get the spike. Can't wear that golden armor though. Maybe a card pocket. You will be sure I'll be like that. I have to make a new look. Oh, but this look is so cute. But I won't have a spike power to keep this look. Okay, fine. You can have it. It's a good offer. Well, I hope it's not over. It looks like it might be over. But I'm not sure. Once again, I don't know where the rarity went. It might even be under. I actually won that item in the giveaway. Whatever. It's okay. I got good items. So I guess that's all that matters. I could put this on a replacement, but it doesn't look good. I could put this on maybe, Hang on, I'm trying to find a good replacement item because I don't want to have to get rid of this book. Replacement items. I'm looking for them. Sells many phantom necklaces. Oh god, that looks awful on the Arctic Wolf. It does feel like. Let's see what this looks like. Looks pretty cute on me. I can tell on them. That doesn't really feel like her look. Let's look at for this. My new tail. How long is this video? 17 minutes? Well, it won't be as long. Forgot about this one. So, I'm going to show you a little animal tour. My animal. This I only was able to get because of a huge drop, which got people enough to get an animal each. So thank you so much to the person that dropped. I already forgot the person's name, but thanks so much to that person. Queen Zaynika. When I first came back to this account, she looked ugly. Now she looks pretty. Then we got Fierce Komodo Dragon. This outfit was for a fashion show. I don't actually like it. So let's see. Oh, that's let's randomize the items. Change. This is why randomize sucks. I rare, I guess. That looks a little bit cute, actually. Kind of like that. I'm going with that. Dr. Taillight looks completely different from what she used to look like. One of my only male animals was had no items on. Was just this black lynx. I don't remember what my other lynx looked like. I think it was like pink and white and stuff, I'm assuming, because that's how I was. Meek Chunky Nose. This is the most cursed name ever, and I love it. So, this is Meek Chunky Nose. Very cute. Commander Fancy Boy is an animal that I've never changed because I don't care about non-sapphire animals. Sorry to anyone who doesn't own one. This is what my other lynx looks like now. Oh, stop that. What my other lynx looks like currently. Queen Kaimoon has the eyelash glitch, so maybe she's okay. Happy Hiking Eyes. Please ignore that name once again. But isn't she adorable? That's a color adorable. Out of all of these gem animals, I never redecorated them, so these are old looks. Although they kind of look cool. Aww. The small hiking peach looks like how my Arctic fox used to look like. Rosy cold chimp is kind of cool. Gold spooky puppy, yeah, spooky fits. Rosy happy eyes. Why? What is up with my animals? Jolly penguin is a banana. I'll redecorate Jolly Penguin later. DJ Rocky Star? I'm not sure if that was intentional because this was also not intentional, I don't think. But because of this, I feel the complete desire. Because of the name, I feel the complete desire to change things a little. You're now a female F-man. That's final. F-man actually looks pretty nice in the wild style. The outfit, I mean. Alright, anyways. Let's ignore Awesome Sunny Rose's existence. I'm pretty sure that the name was intentional, though. Anyways, that's it with my animal story. So I think I have more animals. I'm not gonna show you any more because I'm lazy and this video is already 21 minutes long. So, let's just wrap this video up. Oh, I feel bad for the new gamer. Aw, fantastic fox. Lots of exotics, but my list for Blackout Spike. I'm going to today. It's actually a nice offer. I mean, if I had Blackout Spike, I'm not sure I'd accept that offer. But nice. Anyone selling anything I wish? I can't sell anything. I'm a non-member, and I'm not even sure if this person is still here. No, not a new hammer. Auto. But let's see what's on your. Oh, I don't have any of that. Me? I'll ruin peanut butter. Don't trade me. I'll ruin peanut butter. What? Okay, anyways. Now, I want to record this video for longer, but I'm not so sure that's gonna work out. So, to finish this video off, let me give you a dentor. start off with this pot of gold and all of these gems. Over here we got a portal to my other main. Two arcades. The flashes I earned from this arcade. Oh, actually it's not an arcade, it's a claw, but over here is what I'm going to show you for last, because if I don't, I'll have to go in and out. You're probably wondering why, but no one's allowed to go up these stairs because of reasons. I could just tell you why, but I'm not going to tell you why yet. Over here are ice seats and a place where you can dance. Radical. Lots of phantoms. A lot of cauldrons with ghosts trapped in them. Pets staring at a fountain. Yay! My huge plushie collection and falling from Freddy. And finally, we've got, on the other end of the stairs, the Phantom Portal. This is why no one's allowed to go in here, because I wanted to make it clear that it will take you to Phantoms, but I don't think that people are going to realize that. When we walk through here, we end up somewhere else. And that is a good cliffhanger. Goodbye! Goodbye!